But you gotta watch where you go in these different places. You know, it's crazy.
Why is that?
You know, because you're breathing something that you're not accustomed to.
Yeah.
And your body don't adapt to it that well. And then when you come back here, the reaction of that on top of Florida air can make everything worse. You know? And and the whole thing is, I'm not scared to travel or anything like that. But I can open up a book and travel in my mind to where I need to go.
Well, now that's deep, yo.
You know
that's
what I mean?
That's deep.
So, in all essence, have a good day, and I wish all of y'all well.
Okay. That's deep. That's deep. The brother, the old God, basically said this here. He can travel in his mind, which is true. You go wherever you want to go.
Don't cost you nothing.
And don't cost you a dime. Check this out, y'all.
If we want to go on, we gotta go this way to the building.
Oh, ain't something's open. So they spinning.
No, they coming from down the block.
Yeah, but they turning.
Yeah. No doubt, no doubt.
Chocolate Amun Ra.
What?
think, Old God?
Huh? I think this is great. Everybody's out here doing their thing, you know, showing that what's right and wrong and how we're being treated in the wrong way. And we need to be treated in the right way. So now we got a group of people out here, a lot of people out here right now demonstrating what we need to do and what we should get in all this chaos of Trump. Amen.
Okay, I hear you. Well, let me ask a question. Where's the black folks?
In between, you'll find one or two.
Why
I found
this?
Two back there.
Why is this?
Because we never stand up. Look, here go another two. We will get them in here now and then. But there's a lot of our own people that don't even come out here with all these good folks.
Whoa. Say that again.
We don't have none of our people out here among all these good folks out here. We have a very few that we can count on one hand. You know, we need more of us out here doing these good deeds of demonstrating how we feel. They look at the crowd and they say, we don't feel, they feel.
Okay, well now, with the old guard, gave his opinion, and it was a damn good opinion. Who that?
I teach. All right now.
All right, my opinion, the reason why you see only a few melanated people is because whether we like it or not, we are divided in divisions. And when you only see just a handful.
Contact. Got his ID in the window and got his window open.
When you only see a handful of melanated people, it's because the views are the same. The views are the same, exactly what you said. Views are the same, but we look at it different. We already know what was going to happen. They had to feel what was going to happen. You see, people don't understand there's a difference between, they already know, but they got to feel.
That's right, that's right.
Because we've been feeling this for centuries.
All the time, every day.
And because we've been feeling this for centuries, we like this here. Oh, okay, and you see, some people have to feel it. And what Trump did was, he showed them, I don't give a damn about you. I don't care what color your head says.
That's right.
So, yo, this is Chocolate Amun Ra saying, sound off. Peace out.